Here is how you can tell if your original Xbox needs a new clock capacitor. Just unplug it. Hold down the power button for a little bit. And just plug the poor thing back in. Turn it back on. Yep, mine definitely needs one. Well, it's time to get started on it, sooner or later.